I thought I would stream the start of Chapter 3, Season 2. I waited an hour, a little over, no, a little under an hour to get into the game, and this is what I opened it up to. So not yet. I'm trying to stream. I thought I would just kind of share like what's going on with the new season. I got my coffee here. Anyway, so it's really awesome. I saw this last night on Twitter. I was trying to stay off of the tweets, off of social media, off of IG, you know, because I didn't want to see anything. But I did like kept. What's wrong, Mama? What's wrong? I did keep checking the Fortnite page because I wanted to see if there was anything, you know, because they were hush hush, they were keeping quiet about like everything. But I saw them tweet about this last night. So how cool is this? Epic is committing all of its Fortnite proceeds from March 20th through April 3rd to humanitarian relief for people affected by the war in Ukraine. All of their proceeds. Like, how awesome is that? I'm not really sure like what foundations and things that they're gonna be giving this money to, but you can go check it out, fn.gg/Ukraine. Can you I gotta check my audio. Let me check. Anyway, so after an hour of waiting to get in to sign in and see this, to me, that's like the highlight of this chapter, this new season launching. Like, how just amazing. So anyway, there's that. To me, that's like trumps everything. I hear there's no building this season. I hear that there's like new mechanics. You can sprint now and jump really high, and like there's all these kinds of things. So let's just get in. Let's see what's going on. Oh, let's check out the trailer together too. Hey. Hi, Bennett Zilla Gaming. Thanks for watching. So there's some Battle Pass members. You know what? I'm not gonna talk because TG was talking during this and it was pretty annoying. So we just claim. Hi, says El. Hi, Eliana. So we just claimed the battle pass here because we have Fortnite crew, which is this thing here. You get the battle pass every season, you get a exclusive skin, and you get 1,000 V-Bucks for signing up for Fortnite crew. I definitely think it's worth it if you play this game a lot. So, and I play this game a lot. It's my favorite game. So we had to get it. Here's a look at the Battle Pass. Suki is a reimagined skin of one that we already have. Let's take a look at Suki. Here she is. This is Suki. She's also got a human form. And so this is just like a reimagined version of her, I believe. But we're not going to go through the battle pass. We're not going to, you know, I'm not going to show you guys all of that. We're just going to get into it. We're going to get into a game here. And we want to check out the map. We want to see what's changed. Let's just get right into it. She's an epic skin. She's got these multiple variants here. I love this one. I think this one's like the cutest. But here we are. Do we just uncover her? Got 5 stars. Let's get some V-Bucks. Why not? All right. And now here we go. Let me just get my partner in here. Hey, Pork Chop. You're on with Vivi Vixen here. No, I'm just kidding.
Let's get chapter 3 season 2 going.
Let's go. Let's go. Do you see Naya Bennett? I am sitting on the ground right now, guys, because that's where I have the camera set up. I'm just kind of trying out different settings. I just want to see, like, how it goes. We're on the floor. Last time, bless you, I had the camera up on a table and I was sitting by the couch. So I just want to kind of try out all different settings and see what works. So I'll probably be streaming just until Naya wants to go to sleep. So we'll see how that goes. Tiki, 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 tiki. Jeez. Naya. Can you hear me?
Yeah, I hear you.
Okay. Oh, one of the other things too is these crown achievements went back down to 0 from what I heard. So, all right, boot camp. Complete sprinting boot camp. Do you want to land at where Daily Bugle was?
Yeah, that's fine. Let's go.
We got a new bus here. That must be the symbol for the resistance.
Listen up. I'm the Imagined.
Oh.
You don't know me, but But we have six mutual friends.
The seven?
And a mutual problem.
She's a part of the seven.
The imagined order has blocked
going on the
building.
Zeppelin.
And we are gonna get it back. Together.
I'll go too.
Until then, you're gonna have to get comfortable with some ground maneuvers.
Landed at the new map in chapter. Oh, there's. Oh, snap! I don't have a gun! Oh, you can't build, so I can't get up there. Wait, I did have a gun? I want that blue striker. No, I did. There's a drum gun over here. So what is this? Combat SMG? Oh, that was the one we never got last season, because we all we all chose the combat assault rifle.
Yes. Yes.
Let me have some coffee here. So last season they did like a Ooh, toolboxes are back. Ammo boxes. Nope. There's a tank coming. No, Naya. She's trying to get my coffee.
Repair torch.
Repair torch. So last season, they had a vote if we wanted combat assault rifles, remote explosives. Let's try it. Or if we wanted combat SMGs. And everyone pretty much... Was that a purple crow? Everyone pretty much voted for combat assault rifles, but combat SMGs are now in the game.
Ooh.
Okay. Okay, I can't get up there. How do I get up there?
Where? Ooh.
Trying to get that chest. No! Yeah, I want to get that chest.
Yeah.
Oh, here we go. Nope, you can't break. How do I get up there? How does one get up there? Wait, isn't there like a... I need to see your 5-second sprint looper. Press L.
Jump. You get like a boost on that jump, I think, when you do the sprint.
Wait, hold on. Bro, this keeps pulling out my... Okay, we're running, and we're holding L3 when we're running to sprint. But it's not working.
Ooh!
What?
Yeah, just run and...
Jump?
And jump.
I didn't get up there.
Nice.
You'll grab onto the ledge on.
You can't outbuild them, outmaneuver them.
Oh, I should have checked to see if our weapons from last season were in our tents. No, what are you talking about? Mantle onto ledges to gain higher ground. Jump and hold X to grab a nearby. Oh, hold X. Alright, here we go. Oh! That was cool.
Yeah.
Not bad. Striker burst rifle. Bro, that was crazy.
This can get you out of trouble or into trouble. Your choice.
Stay low and slide into victory. When running, press R3 to slide.
We're gonna have to get
outside.
Get out of here, I think.
Yeah. Oh my god, so cool, but I have to wait 40 minutes. Oh, you're still in the queue? Oh, slide down?
Slide down.
And then how do we get down from here?
I think we're going to have to go back up. Because down
oh,
the
yeah,
bottom
to go across.
Zip lines.
Yeah. Pretty cool. I'm here for these new mechanics, but I'm also, like, nervous about them.
Oh, there, I got no stuff. Alright, there's these.
Am I missing a chest? Is there still like...
There's one out
on the here's one. Where are you? You're down?
Outside, yep.
Damage 18, fire rate 12, magazine size 30, reload time 2.5. Let's see what the combat is. I forgot. Oh, up on the D-pad. Ooh. Fire rate is only 12, but the magazine size is bigger and the damage is higher, but it takes a little bit longer to reload. Let's just try it out. Let's see what happens. What do you got?
Oh, scope is all right.
We got a tank coming in. That's another new thing, guy. A revolver. That's a new one. I know it's not a new gun, but it's new this season. I need a better AR.
Here, I got one for you.
We got a tank incoming.
Striker, blue striker burst.
Alright, I'll take it. Alright, so bounties are still here. So shots west. What is Stalos? Are you with me? Are you coming?
Right behind you. Right behind
okay.
you.
Okay. You want to go for this northwest shooting?
Yes.
Remember, there's no building, so Oh, they're shooting the llama. Nice.
Oh, this guy's empty.
The tank? Oh, snap. No, footprints?
Your device has a brand new recharging overshield. Nice, nice. It'll keep you safe while building is busted. Till then, keep on sprinting.
Oh.
What did she say? Your device has what? It's the bounty. Oh my god, that jump is big time. Knocked, knocked, knocked.
Nice, nice.
It's not the bounty, though, because bounty's anonymous, and that person had a name. I kind of want to try these, Got it. Oh. Oh.
That's the
bounty. Nice. So these remote explosives, those are new this season too. I've not seen them before in game. I see someone.
Come here.
Just ran over here.
Come here. Come here by me so I can heal you.
Coming. I see something purple. Purple Ranger. Do you want it?
No, I got a legendary.
You can't build. I forgot. Like, I don't mind the whole no build thing, but I forget. Like, it also gets you places. So you can't, like, go up high, you know?
Yeah.
Like, you can't climb to where you want to be. Ooh, ooh, ooh. There's two down there now.
Ooh. Dang.
Oh, everyone started coming.
Everyone's there.
I don't know why I went into the bush. I hate fighting people in bushes. But that's how, you know, these are probably builders, and they probably jump into the bush because they can't build. All battle, no building. That's funny.
I remember reading that they were going to do that, but like in an LTM or something.
Yeah, yeah.
So they waited to do it at the beginning of this season instead.
Wait, I didn't even look at the shop. Was the shop...
Same, yeah, it was the same stuff from yesterday. There's a new special offer for the season, but...
Oh, I didn't even see.
It's like a
Save
the world offer.
Sometimes they update the... shop when there's like a new season, but I guess not this time.
Alright, so boot camps then.
Yeah. Established device uplink near condo canyon. Let's go condo. Established device uplink near condo canyon, Coney Crossroads, or what? Command Cave. Oh, Command Cavern. Oh.
So that must be the
Covert Cavern.
Covert.
Daddy, mommy. If you guys take a look at my chat there, Bennettzilla Gaming. He's got a YouTube channel. No videos yet, but you can check it out. Like, subscribe. What? In here. Are we going on the Zeppelin? No?
No, we're done.
There's a couple people landing there. What is this? Io Airship Canyon. Is this a gun? Yes, it is. Launch yourself by aiming and firing using the HUD hit mark. I can't go down, though. That kind of... Exit. Oh. All right, I'm coming down. There's people up here. I'm not gonna lie, her pigtails are kind of scary. Got someone in my building.
There's
IO guards.
IO guard.
Oh, no, with the burst assault?
Yeah, I think they're on the second floor.
People or IO guards?
A person.
What? Bro. Covert clown. I got someone on me. Are you in the tank?
No. Almost.
Alright, I got more people. Can you hip fire with this thing? Oh, crow! Oh, you can't burst with it. There was somebody else in this building. Did you get him?
No.
There was somebody else here.
But, oh, there they are.
An NPC. What are you doing over here? Ooh, he's got a legendary striker, but I don't have enough gold. Yes? Huh? Vehicle mod cow catcher?
Fix the tank.
And then can I put this on there? Oh, let me try that. Yep, you're right. But wait. What just happened? The truck is gone. I don't know.
It like
I can't. It's booted. Up. No, it disappeared.
I like what they did with the burst.
I heard you, Bennett. I heard you.
It's like the MK.
You know I like the burst. I mean, yeah, the burst. So I'm happy about that. Oh my god, you can't. There we go. Bro, that's insane to me. That you can, like, now, okay, jump and hold jump. And it'll get you up. That's crazy! So, if you're just joining or what have you, there's now sprint. And there is jumping. There's like a double jump. There's still the sliding. Let me show you how. So I jumped and then, so jump and then hold the button that you jump with. What is this? X to mantle? What is that? Oh, I can get up here too. What's this? Let's check it out. There's like a beacon over here or something.
Yeah.
Retrieve IO envelopes with top
secret
plan.
Senate has a lead on the building blackout. Wanna help me chase it down? Of course you do! We think we've located some secret imagined order anti-build plans. Secure them. We'll do the rest.
What is that blue and red line? Oh, hey. Do you see it?
Yeah.
What is it?
I think that's like territory. Like, within the blue is the seven, and within the red is IO territory or something.
I can't hear you, Bennett. Outpost Raven. Here, take this big pot, because I'm going to grab these explosives. Self-care in the field through a consumable during Chapter 3, Season 2. We care about self-care here, guys.
They were knocked, so they're partners.
Somewhere. Dang! Did you just see me get on top of that house? You guys, I really like that. I like that mechanic. I really do. I'm moving in. Oh, shots. Retrieve IO envelopes with top secret plans. So there was one at condo we didn't get. There's one over here if you want to head over here before the circle starts closing in.
All right.
Yeah?
That's fine.
What is this, a drum? I'll try it. Oh, collect a drum shotgun and a comet. No.
That's a stinger.
Sprinting. Hi.
Don't need mats, babe.
True. I forget, okay? Obviously. I feel like everyone's gonna be forgetting that.
Yep.
What? Yeah. Rocky Reels.
Storm.
I know, but I'd rather just get this thing first. Is that a combat? No. Oh, it's right here.
Keep going.
I must not have,
Here's one. Got it. There's an NPC over here. Ooh, I like that sound. The new level up sound?
Yeah.
Pretty cool. Man Cake is over here. Wait, is he on our team or IO's team?
Man Cake?
Ooh, he's got a... I missed your silver dollar smile. Alright, we gotta go. Wait, why is there more exclamation points here?
I don't know. I don't see any.
There's like a ton on my screen.
Yeah.
You want to start heading in?
Okay, let's get a car.
Alright. You drive, because I could chug us. Sorry, Drum. Jeez, these are all messed up.
I know. Get in.
Oh, there's more things here.
That is what we needed.
Go get it. I'll splash us.
No, I don't see any of
them. Oh, okay.
But I think I didn't do something.
I'll save those two. What?
I have four chugs too, and medicine.
Okay. Ooh, we're gonna drive right through Tilted.
Yep. But guess what? You don't have to worry about sweaty builders.
Yeah, true. There's someone right there. Oh, somebody's coming.
Shockwave.
No, they're in a tank. Are they shooting at you?
No, they don't know where I am.
There's 8 people left, Bennett. Please.
There's soap.
I just chugged myself.
I saw.
Alright, let's go. Oh, there was an NPC over there.
Oh, yeah.
Right here. Behind. Footprint. Ah! Dang! I didn't even know!
That's a lobby.
Okay. 5 elims, 23%. Bro, I didn't even know that that we were the last 6 people. I just basically took those other guys out for them.
Yeah.
Sprinting and mantling. Check controller for configuration. Break into rapid sprint. So we already did that. You guys saw that. Modify your vehicles with increased ramming power or deploy instant cover with the cow catcher. Oh, you could throw it down and hide behind it. That's probably why that truck disappeared. Power through the battlefield with the IO Titan tank. Find the new combat SMG and striker burst rifle alongside adjusted returning weapons, including the drum shotgun, revolver, thermal scoped assault rifle, and shockwave grenade. 15 battle. Oh! Focused attacker. Earn two different weapon specialist accolades during the same match during Chapter 3, Season 2. Let's see. Support humanitarian relief for Ukraine. Epic is committing all of its... So if you buy anything from the shop, that's going towards that Ukraine relief, which is awesome. How do we feel about this here? I have saved the world, so that's not really intriguing to me. 1500 V-Bucks, that's pretty intriguing. Mecha Pop outfit. So, I don't really have that many robots. And this guy looks pretty cool. But, I don't know. So anytime you buy V-Bucks, that's going to go towards the Ukraine relief, which is awesome. Let's see what we can get from the Battle Pass. Her back bling. I feel like I need her back bling. So let's get the back bling. Let's get her harvesting tool. And let's get her loading screen. So the cool thing about Battle Pass page 2 unlocked. Here's page 2. Yay! So the cool thing about this Suki sword thing, the Omni Sword, is that you can complete tasks or quests to change it. So there's like all kinds of different ways you can like make it customizable. Like, I would probably just keep mine as a sword. But you could even like double, you can do a dual wield or the single. I like a dual. Let's go with these swords. Let's go with a the top blade, double-sided swords, or go with this one. Oh, you can even change the colors. That's insane.
You gotta, it's like the paint can thing, their sprays.
Yeah.
Again.
Can you check my audio? Because I don't know if I...
I heard you earlier.
No, I know, but I don't know if I muted... Oh, no. I'm talking. And then her back bling. Is that customizable? No.
No, just got two styles for the back.
You mean the glider?
The glider.
I'm talking about the back bling. All right.
You can use Tsuki 2.0's built-in emote with Tsuki 1.0.
Oh. That's cool.
Yeah.
So the top blade, I want this. Bottom blade, I want this. There we go. I have that kind of opposite of what I wanted it. You ready? Okay. You ready? What time is it? 12:13.
We almost got that dub.
Did you see? Yeah, we did. Look at the baby. He's there, the baby. He's there.
Let's check out this.
Check out what?
This gray area.
Okay. Yeah, there's a device uplink there. We'll go to your mark first, but there's something at my mark too.
That other quest that you did is finally in my quests.
Mm. So not much has changed with the map. Itself.
Oh, look at this little.
This but.
Little sanctuary.
Yeah. Oh, because the other sanctuary is in enemy territory?
Yeah.
Synapse station. Will I take fall damage? No. Yay!
Footsteps.
Oh, I see him.
It's cracked.
Go for it.
Footsteps behind us, too.
I know, I'm going. Got him.
Nice.
But it's a different partner. Nope.
Oh, war effort? Funding stations?
Oh, somebody's sniping.
North.
Yep, they're coming in. They're not coming in. Bro, what? Where'd he go? I saw footprints and then not any more.
Watch the bushes.
I want to go back to that building, though, too, because I didn't really check it out. Yeah. Coolers still here. Oh, thermal fish. I'm gonna eat it so we can scan. Anyone?
No, you got the thermal.
Oh. Well, there's no one. No one in our vicinity. You wanna come get some slurp barrel? Some slurm juice? Alright, if you're not coming, I'm just gonna use them myself.
Did I mark that? I thought there was a mark there, and I thought that's where you were.
No, that's where the quest is. I see it.
Deploying cloaked building jammers across the island. Annoying, but we can program your device to detect them with the right data chips.
Hold on. There's
repurpose some 7 computer equipment. We'll harvest the chips from there.
Shooting up here, we're at Jake.
There should be a quest here. Maybe at the top of the building? How cool was that? That was pretty awesome. Bro. Insane! That's probably my favorite new feature. That whole, like, double jump grab kind of thing.
Mm-hmm.
Anyway, there's supposed to be a quest here. Destroy 7 computers and machinery to collect dropped data chips. Oh, for, so anything will give you, look, there these you little go. Chips yep. For the Suki things. But they need to change that. They should have you just automatically pick it up, not hit square.
That should work for our purposes. Building will be back in no time.
I'm heading towards your car.
Mm-hmm.
Or should we just run? Okay.
Heaven gladly formulas. Picture baddie carrying Jamaican patties, blowing kisses. Picture gravity wasn't a factor. Now picture me lifted. Picture skies. Picture trees. Picture too many flowers, too many leaves. Picture you and me for hours doing whatever we please. Picture giving self love deep in the sea.
And it feels so good.
Yep. right?
Yeah. Okay, that's too high, I guess.
Here, come here. Slurm.
Where is it? The slurm? Oh, there's some out here. I got it. Go ahead. This guy.
Loading.
Going. Can you, like, jump in the air kind of thing? I might die. So I'm gonna need you to revive me. But can... I wanna try something. Ready?
Okay. Alright.
Dang. Okay, okay, okay. Thank you. Alright. I'm probably going to have to stop streaming soon, because it looks... Oh! Seems like... the baby's going to probably fall asleep soon. Tank coming. I like those new zip lines too.
Yeah.
They're pretty cool.
They're, you know, they're everywhere where you couldn't build or where you could build to before.
Oh, okay. Yeah, so that makes sense.
There's ways to get up.
Yeah. And down without
going on the zip
building.
Line.
Still the shield kegs. Those are... Is he shooting at you?
No, he can't see me.
Okay. Oh, I see. It's not Chubby Bun. 31 blue. Huh? Oh, that stinks.
All these birds.
No, that car was loud.
This dude's gotta be coming.
Yeah. I'm gonna go up to this tower.
Alright. Well, he probably rezzed his partner.
That's fine, we'll get them with high ground.
Yeah.
Oh, somebody's here. Do you see the other guys? I see loot over there. Maybe he didn't get a revive.
Yeah. Oh, somebody straight ahead.
Wait, you're still moving?
I'm outside your tower.
56, 28.
Oh, shoot.
Who? Was it that? Oh. Ooh.
I got two medkits.
Okay, I'm coming down. He could take a shot at me. I was just live like you. Nice. Oh! Move. Don't let him shoot you.
I know I gotta heal though.
That's fine.
Dang.
Ooh. Was it a big storm? A heavy storm?
No.
They got you?
A mythic thermal.
Yeah. Whew.
All right.
What?
Are we going to the lobby?
Well, she's not sleeping yet.
Okay.
We can go to the lobby for a little bit. Okay, guys. This baby looks tired. She looks tired. Yeah, she looks tired. So, guys, I just wanted to stream, kind of like getting in. I know there's like a queue right now to get into Fortnite. So, if you updated your Fortnite game and... sorry. If you updated your Fortnite game and you have to wait a while, like, I think it's happening to everybody right now. They're just kind of having problems with the servers, I think, or something. But I just wanted to stream, like, us getting in finally and being able to do some quests and show you guys what's new and what's happening here in Fortnite Chapter 3 Season 2. It's finally here. No leaks or anything happened before this, so I really, really wanted to see, like, what was going on. So, it's a new season, so I'm probably going to be streaming Fortnite a lot more than... usual. Lots of changes and things happening, so yeah. Thanks for watching the stream. If you watch this later, don't forget to like, subscribe, and put on those notifications, because I know some people don't know when I'm going live, and I try to do it at least like every other day or daily. So, and I have a camera now, you guys can see me. So come hang out, come watch, come join, and I would really appreciate it. So yeah, thanks for watching. Have a great day, and I'll see you next time. Bye.